We are discussing an important integral. This integral has been asked in CBSE 2015. A very good question. Sin x minus x cos x upon x into x plus sin x. Directly, it is not being seen that numerator is derivative of denominator or some clue is there. But if we take common x from denominator, let us see what happens. Sin x minus x cos x, numerator as it is, and if we take x common from denominator, we find x square 1 plus sin x by x. Sin x by x you cannot write as 1 because it is not a question of limit. So you cannot write sin x upon x as 1. Now you can see that derivative of 1 plus sin x upon x is there. Let us see how it is. So on putting t is equal to 1 plus sin x upon x. So on differentiating, as you know, after substitution we need to differentiate. Dt by dx, derivative of 1 is 0, plus derivative of sin x upon x, denominator square, denominator as it is, derivative of numerator which is cos x, minus numerator as it is, derivative of denominator which is 1. So this implies dt is equal to right hand side, and if we take minus common from right hand side, it looks like sin x minus x cos x whole upon x square, and if we transfer that dx of denominator which is lying on left hand side in right hand side, it becomes like this. We have, you can see in the integral, that we have sin x minus x cos x dx upon x square. Sin x minus x cos x dx upon x square is there, and here you can see the same thing, sin x minus x cos x upon x square dx. So sin x minus x cos x dx upon x square dx upon x square will be minus dt, because this minus should be transferred on left hand side. Therefore, the integral I can be written as I is equal to minus dt whole upon 1 plus sin x upon x, we have substituted as t, so it is t. Integral of minus 1 by t is minus log t log of mod of t base e plus an integral constant c, minus log of mod of 1 plus sin x upon x plus integral constant c, which we can write as minus log of x plus sin x upon x plus c. Now a very important property of log is minus of log of p is log of 1 by p for any base, for any base. Minus log p can be written as log of 1 by p. So this integral will be log of mod of x upon x plus sin x whose base is e plus integral constant c. So finally, this is the answer of the question. There are many answers, but this answer is the most simplified form.